officially launch together with you the first ever MENA Climate Week. Climate action is the critical path to a stable, secure, and prosperous future.
It is one of the most impacted regions and one of the most vulnerable regions for climate change and future impacts. And the needs of the people of this region needs to be heard.
A third of the MENA population are youth. So we're looking at a huge resource.
Climate and poverty, climate and women, climate and opportunities for work.
They were all being like in the networking session, we hope, and I was like, stop saying we hope, just say I will.
And it's not about the submission of a document, it's about instilling a process at the national level that reevaluates and reiterates the laws that are getting passed, the investments that are getting approved. Are they climate positive or are they climate negative?
Over the past 4 days, it has been truly inspiring to watch the interaction, the collaboration, and the sharing of experiences and knowledge for a noble cause, making the world a better place to live in for our future generations.
We expect and we hope that in Sharm el Sheikh, we'll see progress on issues like adaptation, climate finance, loss and damage, or of course, like continuing raising the ambition on mitigation, but more importantly, moving to implementation and showcasing that things are on the ground happening.
So. Take this step together towards COP27 and beyond, towards COP28, towards credible and durable climate action, and towards full implementation of the Paris Agreement. Thank you.